Britain fires its first H-bomb to join the United States and Russia as ranking atomic powers. The thermonuclear device was fired high over its target in the Christmas Islands, keeping fallout at a minimum. But the test added heat to the mounting debate over the safety of atomic tests and came too on the eve of renewed disarmament talks between Russia and the West. With a limitation on further atomic tests increasing in possibility, Britain has staked its claim to full status as a nuclear world power, perhaps none too soon.